I met Bridget Gibbs about a year and a half ago. I knew what yoga was, but I'd never really heard of trapeze yoga. I just happened to Google her, and I was lucky enough to find her studio. When I went in to try it, I was terrified, but it was so much fun. And every time I do a pose that I say I can't do, I get more confident every time. We have such a great camaraderie in this group. She's an amazing teacher, an amazing coach. She pushes you so hard to do things that you think you can't, but then you end up being able to do amazing things, and it makes you feel so much more powerful than you did before. I'm so thankful that I found her studio and Bridget Gibbs.
So I had never done yoga before taking a class with Bridget. So before, I kind of always thought of yoga as like a fake workout almost, just more of like a feel good, we're gonna have a nice relaxing time, not actually like a full-on workout, not what I was expecting when I actually came to her classes. She trains you like a coach, she actually really motivates you. Something about doing poses in the air just feels so much more freeing. You think it's gonna be scary at first, but it's really not. If you just act on what she says, if you just do the pose without getting in your mind about it, you feel so accomplished for doing it. You feel like you look really cool because you're floating in the air almost. And it works out muscles that I never knew I could work out before.
I have done yoga alongside Bridget probably for about 9 years. It wasn't until probably 2 years ago that when Bridget opened her own studio, did I participate in one of her 40-day challenges. I am a mother of three, and I was going through some traumatic events, and through the challenge I was able to not just do a body transformation, but yoga did a lot for me health-wise. I was able to get off the blood pressure medication and just really hone in and find myself through the process.
I'm Jordan Tolbert, professional athlete, big yogi. I met Bridget about 2 years ago, and my first class, I thought she was crazy. That was my first impression. I mean, she had these big 6 foot, 7 foot athletes hanging upside down and swings, and I told myself, like, I'm not about to do this. And I thought about walking out of class, but I got up in the swing, and here we are now.
I would recommend Live and Breathe Yoga Ventures to anybody who is interested in preparing their mind, their body, and their soul for long-term living and mobility. The best thing that you can do for yourself is get out and move every single day, and it starts with a mindful spirit and a good support system and a great yoga teacher like Bridget.